So, welcome to the first live drunk unboxing! So, we got not one, but two boxes we're going to open for you guys today. Isn't that a nice green screen setup? It's very chic. Ripple Dog, you shut up. What are you barking about, huh? Come here. Come here. Why are you barking? Look at the puppy. The puppy. He's like, what? What? Ripley Dog. What? Silly puppies. All right. First up. Let's see what's in this. This is a Loot Gaming Crate. I think this is the January box. Even though they sent me a letter opener on one of the crates, I don't know where it is. So we're going to open this with my knife. This is fucking raw, uninterrupted unboxing. I don't even know what's in this shit. Doesn't that tickle your pickle? Alright, let's see. Let's open the box. It has a heart on it. All right, already, I don't. Oh, it hit me in the face. I don't like hearts. I'm not a fan of hearts. Why is there a heart? Let me lower this so you can actually like see shit as I'm opening the box. And more hearts. Why are there more hearts? We got a shirt here. We got a... I think it's a Resident Evil 7 shirt. It is! Hey! Alright. Alright, that's good. I like that. A very, very ominous look. I'm like, what the fuck? On the back, Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. Okay, that's good. I like that. That goes in the pile of good shit. I like that. I'll rock this. Just because people are going to be like, what the fuck is going on with this creepy shirt? I like that a lot. Alright, let's see. Unfold and flatten. Flip and refold. Ta-da, your own companion cube. What? Unfold and flatten. Flip. Oh, the box with the hearts is supposed to be a companion cube. That's fucking stupid. What else do we have? What else is there? Psychonauts. I fucking despise Psychonauts. I've never played Psychonauts, but I hate Psychonauts. Because they hyped that game so much that Phantom Dust didn't get any fucking attention when it was released. Some Psychonaut goggles. These aren't gonna fit my big fucking head. These would be cool for like a steampunk cosplay type thing. Something that I will never do. But hey, if you're a cosplay enthusiast, you know, maybe this is what you've been waiting for. I don't even know if I can get these things on. I mean, it would be fun to, like, fuck with the neighbor's kids wearing these. Like, hey there, what the fuck are you doing? I think that might be kind of fun, but, I mean, they're neat. I don't know what the fuck to do with them. Like, I just want to go to the bar later and be like, yeah, I come here all the time. What's up? Just fuck with people. Hey, whatever. They're cool. They're cool. I still dislike Psychonauts, but... Okay. Okay. We'll put you in the pile of cool stuff. Some cool-ass goggles. Wear that for the rest of the stream. It actually, it's a little tight on my nose. Portal Loot Gaming. These are socks or underwear. Is this... It's a tie. Yo. January's box actually stepped it up. I got a work meeting coming up in D.C. I'm totally going to wear this. I like it. It's thin. Thin ties are in right now. That's good. So who out there knows how to tie a tie? Guess what? It's time for Papa Cowboy to teach you a life lesson. So, when you tie a tie, grab the short end. Can you guys see me okay? Let me angle the camera down a little bit. Focus on the tie. So, short end, grab that with your fingertips. It should be right at your sternum. If you're unsure what a sternum is, if this is your belly and this is your chest, it's this thing right here. It's the connection. So put that right at your sternum, okay? Take the big part, fold it over, pinch, grab this, under it, put your finger through, and flip it. Pinch. I'm going to go around. It's hard to tie it drunk. Go around. Come back through the top. Get the close-up of that. So here it is after we've gone over. We go around the world. Going around the world, baby. And then we come through the top of the tie. This is a single Windsor. I'm not doing a double Windsor. And we put it through there. And then you just pull. And you're all fucking set. You're looking classy as fuck. And it pops off quite easily as well. Tie, you know what? I'm actually, like, as much as I shit all over them last month, I think I tied it wrong because it's in a knot still, and it shouldn't be in a knot. why are you in a knot? How do I get this out? Where's my knife? No, I don't want to use that. The beard helps. The beard does help. What's my cat's name? That's Jack. That's Jackie Cat. Jackie! Hey, Jackie Cat. Hey, Jackie Boy. Jackie Babies. He's like, oh, I love pets. Thank you, Daddy. These are my favorite. You just fed me two. I'm so happy right now. That's 3 for 3 so far on the January crate. I gotta give it to them. They're doing a decent fucking job here. The goggles are fun, albeit a little useless. Ties... I can always use ties, and I like that shirt. Capcom Unity Loot Crate exclusive Mega Man. The box looks like Mega Man's retarded brother. Now, someone's going to help me with this one, because I'm not a Mega Man person. I never was. Sue me. I don't care. Never got into Mega Man. Watched the cartoon a little bit growing up, but never got into the games. Used to abuse them a little bit in Capcom, and that was about it. And I don't know what the fuck this is supposed to be. It looks like it's a headstand thing. It's a Mega Man helmet thing. Who is this? Is this something significant? I don't know. Like, I wouldn't even put this on my shelf with other nerdy shit just because I have no fucking clue what this is. I feel like this is a lazy figurine. Like this is a figurine. This is a helmet. Fuck that trash. What else? Where's my box? Oh. Let's see. Mad Science. That's this month's thing. Fuck the pins. I don't keep the pins. Now we get to look at the poster. Mega Man Proto Man helmet. We featured the Mega Man version of this helmet in Loot Crate's 2014 Battle Crate. Ooh, wow. Portal Companion Cube necktie. I like it. Psychonauts goggles. A little sketchy, but I like it. Resident Evil t-shirt. I like it. The Aperture Science Epic Drop. Three lucky winners will get a portal device and an HTC Vive. Fuck, does the portal gun make portals? Well, now comes the time you've all been waiting for. Is it worth it? Mega Man Proto Helmet, worthless. Don't care. Worth no money. Worth no money. I wouldn't even pay a dollar for that thing. The Psychonauts goggles. I honestly don't have an interest in those, but for cosplay enthusiasts, I could probably sell those fuckers for like $50 alone. So we'll give the goggles $20 because they're a toy, but you could definitely sell those to some steampunk cosplay enthusiasts, guaranteed. Portal Companion Cube necktie. It's not a necktie. Don't call it a necktie, you fucks. A tie. It's not necktie. No one calls it a necktie. Paige, have you seen my necktie? What the fuck? Ties are worth about $10 a head for cheap ties. So, $10. Resident Evil shirt, I would give that at least $10. That's a nice shirt. So, tie and shirt, $20. Goggles, easily over $5. I will say January's crate was worth it. Despite as much as I shit all over them last month, I think they actually got their shit together this month. So, aside from that Mega Man thing, fuck that. But kudos to you, Lootcrate. You did a good job this time. So, now, my bitching paid off. The loot anime crate I was supposed to receive did show up. Now, before I even open this one, can we talk about how it looks like somebody kicked this shit down the road? Like, fucking bent there, bent there. Like, it honestly looks like they were like, they basically kicked this thing into the UPS truck and kicked it to my door. That's what this crate looks like. So, after I was like, you guys were supposed to send an anime crate, and you didn't. And they're like, we'll get you that anime crate. Fuck, dude, you can have that Mega Man Proto helmet. Pay the shipping, it's yours. I don't know how I got this fucked up coming from California to here, but let's see what's inside. It better be the December crate, because I wanted whatever was the Cowboy Bebop thing, because I love Cowboy Bebop. Cowboy Bebop is my jam. There's a reason it's my phone background, because fucking Cowboy Bebop is the shit. So let's see what is in Anime Crate 2. Yeah. Oh my lord. Yes. 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 It's an iron plushie. Oh my fucking god. Yo, it is so cute. Oh, look at it. It's a little quirky plushie. Yo, this crate's already worth it. The rest of this box could be filled with shit, and I would have bought it just for this. Oh, my God. Look, it's even got the short little stubby legs. Oh, shit. Oh, it's so adorable. Oh, my God. Look at it. Look at it. No. That's awesome. That's awesome. Don't, the camera's on full screen, so don't call, oh, never mind. You got, oh, those are, go put on some pants. Paige is like half naked over here. Give me back my iron. That's mine. No, it's mine. I'm the Bebop. Fuck you. I'm just taking the Sailor Moon thing then. No, go put on pants and then you can come join. Paige is going to be joining late. This thing is honestly, look how fucking adorable this is. That's awesome. Anime crate, definitely worth. Robotech LED light. Now, I'm going to be honest. I'm not a big fan of Robotech. This looks fucking complicated. This comes with a user guide, an acrylic plate, USB powered base, one 5-volt USB 2.0 power, one user guide, insert the acrylic plate into slot at the top of the base, blah, 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 avoid fingerprints onto the acrylic plate, which can affect the lamp's 3D illusion. What the fuck is going on with this thing? It's a lamp. It's a lamp? I need to, like, set it up, but I'm apparently not supposed to touch it at all. Oh, I get it. Okay, let's take this bitch out and set it up, see how it fucking looks. This, dude, like, I'll give it to him. This month they did a pretty good job with the game crate, but, like, anime crate seems like it's fucking dope as shit. We got a fucking Ein plushie. We got a fucking Robotech lamp. Like, what the fuck, dude? Send me anime crates every month. Anime crates seem fucking awesome compared to the garbage that the regular loot crate gets. Alright, I can't touch him at all. Otherwise, I will create smudgies. That's pretty cool. It's like a Robotech lava lamp. Esque type thing. I mean, I don't like that it's USB power, because, like, I have to have it plugged into my computer, but that's pretty sweet. If I had a good spot to put that, that would look awesome. Right now, it's just plugged into the top of my computer, so it looks kind of goofy. But we'll leave that. That's dope. I like that. Your own companion cube. Stupids. Alright. I was wondering what they would send with Sailor Moon. And it's a fucking Sailor Moon wand bottle opener. Because in case my drinking with friends wasn't fucked up enough, now I can chant out Sailor Moon chats and be like, for the planet, for Mars, I pop your beer now! Wow, that's super corny, but that'll come in handy. I mean, I can't turn away a bottle opener. Like, bottle opener is always useful. Limited engagement Sailor Moon R the movie tickets on sale. I don't fuck about that. What is this now? Space Patrol Olulu. Paige is already stealing the Sailor Moon thing. It's a bottle.
A beer opener.
Yeah, I hear her in the background. She's excited. Yes, Boo Boo. It's a beer opener. A Sailor Moon beer opener. It's all yours, Boo. Because it's hooked up to the PlayStation. What is Space Patrol Olulu? Oh, Space Patrol Luluco. I don't know what Space Patrol Luluco is, but there's some weird gemmy heart thing. This is yours. You can have this. She's investigating the goggles. Do you like the goggles?
You like the goggles?
I was like, I could fuck with the neighbor's kids wearing them. Here, have a thingy.
What does it look like? Oh my gosh. Yeah. Scouts.
It comes with its own little
it's
bag.
Broken.
Is it? Really? It's
oh,
broken?
Yeah, it's got shit on it. These glasses are really hard to see.
Oh, never mind. Paige is blind. That's from Space Patrol Lulu. Short form anime, 5-minute episodes. It's pretty good. And a phone charm. I mean, I'll be honest, I'll never use a phone charm because that's way too fucking weeboo for me. No, thin ties are in right now. That's like the good thing. I would never use a phone charm in 1,000 years. Like, that's like just saying, like, that's like the national walking symbol for I'm a weeboo and please be my friend. But it has some little anime space girl and it's all sparkly. So if you want to be super weeboo kawaii, you have it. And it has, I don't know what this is. It's like a mini dildo attached to it or something. This is the mini dildo. Super, super mini dildo.
I like this.
Yeah, it's, I like that, that t-shirt. Yeah, the t-shirt's good. Yeah, that was from the gaming crate. They actually did pretty good this month. I already taught you ties. Go back and watch the video again.
So
galaxy! Grab your friends and hop in your spaceship for a trip around the galaxy. Some of the best space anime. Cowboy Bebop Ein Plush. Totally clutch. Occlusive Robotech LED lamp. Totally awesome. Sailor Moon, or Space Patrol, Leluco keychain, meh, I could pass. Sailor Moon Moonstick bottle opener, well, Paige is obviously going to fucking love that. And then a Yume Galaxy charm. Yume is ready to, I don't know who the fuck Yume is, but, like, honestly, bottle openers are useful, and the Ein Plush alone I would have spent $20 on. That's fucking adorable. I kicked it. It's somewhere on the floor. It was stupid. The Ein Plush alone was all worth it. And we have some little anime waifu poster that I can put onto a body pillow and keep and fall in love with when Paige isn't here. It's actually like a decent looking poster too, because Crunchyroll probably made this compared to the shit that Loot Crate usually puts out. Oh man. Either way, I think that wraps it up. So I gotta give it to him. Both the anime crate and the great game crate were both good. They were both on point this month. But now comes the question. Which is better? So when they first contacted me, they're like, we're going to do game crates, open our game crates. And I'm like, listen, there's a lot of shitty games that you like to do. You weeb scum, you disappoint cowboy. Hey. All of us have a little bit of weeb inside, okay? All of us have a little bit of weeb. But I want you guys to vote right now. Vote on the results. Which crate is better? Because what I'm going to do... Yeah.
Oh, anime.
Yeah, what I'm going to do is I'm going to tell them. I'm going to be like, yo, I live stream this. This is what people want to see. People want this crate. And that's what they're going to start sending me. Because if I'm just like, hey, we had a stream. Everybody said anime crate was fucking dope. They're going to start sending me anime crates. I mean, I'll be honest, up until now, the game crates, out of the game crates, like, there was the Reaper guy. I liked the little Reaper. That t-shirt's pretty dope.
The last t-shirt you got was pretty good.
Yeah, the last t-shirt was a Mass Effect t-shirt. That was okay. I like that. So I've gotten 2 t-shirts that I like. My Reaper figure, and I think that's probably about it. Is that, Can you think of anything else? Oh, the little emoji guy. Yeah, all right. But I mean, the first anime, like, you can't deny how fucking adorable this thing is.
Yeah, that's how they got people to get this anime craze. They're like,
Sailor Moon. That's like, he's so fucking soft. Psychonauts, some game for fucks. It looks like anime creates the clear winner here. That's what this comes down to.
It's kind of cool, though.
That's what this comes down to. So,
you look awesome in these.
Do not put the dog.
Oh my god, he loves them. He's so cute. And he loves
I called him Doggles. They're Doggles.
Oh my god, you're so cute.
Because they're goggles for a dog. Well, we're going to close this one out here. We're going to wrap things up. If you guys want to get anime crates, the game crates are kind of shitty. This month they were good, but they're usually kind of shitty. If you want to get anime crate, though, lootcrate.com/fightingcowboy. Make sure to use coupon code COWBOY and get 10% off your purchase. Yeah. Yeah, but definitely get the anime crate. Anime crate is fucking... Anime crate's the way to go. Anime crate is, that's the way to go for sure. Look at that. Look at that vote. Get the anime crate. So we're wrapping this one up here. Thank you, everyone, for hanging out during the unboxing. It's crazy. There are 600 people watching me open up boxes of stuff right now. That's nuts. That makes me feel weird inside. Why aren't you playing Neo Robot? Because I gotta record more Let's Play for you. And, you know, there's a lot. There's a lot done. You want to see it? You want to see? You want to see? You want a little taste? You want a taste? Oh, look at all this. Oh, look at this. Look at this. Oh, look at all this. Oh, look at that. Neo 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That is... Oh, God. Oh, is that... That's 5 hours of Let's Play for you. 5 fucking hours straight of a Neo Let's Play. Oh, yeah. I bet you're just going to jerk off all over it while you watch. I know you will. But anyway, we're closing this one out. Papa Cowboy is going to finish his beer. And then it's time to call it a night. Prost! Just a little burp. IPA. Good beer. Wish the camera would stop fucking up. Anyway. Have a good night, guys. Have a good night, guys. And we will see you all... Not tomorrow. Monday. Let's go for Monday. Maybe Hardcore Bros Sunday. Yes, I'm going to go play Hide the Sausage right now. Where do we go to choose anime? I don't know. I've never even fucking clicked that link before. Let's do it together. Where do we go to choose anime? Where do we go? Let's do it together. Before I end, we're going to do it together. Featured this month. Choose your plan. It's 1 month. No, wait, this is Loot Gaming. I want to pick a crate. Pick a crate, Loot Anime, obviously. 1 month. Men's XL. Punk code. Yay, the coupon works. I would do that. Because the link, this thing takes you straight to gaming affiliate, which gaming is stupid. I wonder if I can just type, oh, you can type anime in. If you go to the header, I just tested that. Up here, if you just select where it says gaming and you type in anime, it just changes. Thanks for visiting. Use promo code COWBOY to save 10%. And you can do it that way.
$60 of retail value.
Don't lie to me, boy. It's not worth $60. It was good, but it's not worth $60. That's you're overselling yourself. Cowboy is coupon. Anyway, have a great night, guys. I am gonna chug down a Gatorade and go to bed. And I will see you Sunday with some hardcore bros. Peace.